City of Hidalgo and Mexican musician Ramon Ayala are preparing for the 19th annual Christmas Posada celebration. It's a biblical Mexican tradition honoring the journey of Mary and Joseph searching for a safe place to stay before the birth of Jesus. The Hermes Music Foundation says they will be giving away more than 12,000 toys during this event.
They're waiting and waiting to get their gift, and it's something special for us. Truly, we do this for the kids. Later, adults also get to enjoy performances from special artists and enjoy a beautiful night.
Mark your calendars. The Posada taking place on December 20th at Hidalgo City Hall, beginning at 4 in the evening.